Chapter 3 Current Electricity Exercise Question Number 3.8. A heating element using nichrome connected to a 230 volt supply draws an initial current 3.2 ampere, which settles after few seconds to a steady value of 2.8 ampere. What is the steady temperature of heating element if room temperature is 27 degrees Celsius and alpha is given to you 1.70 into 10 to the power minus 4 degrees Celsius inverse. Okay, so this is the first part. Okay, initially current is 3.2 ampere. Okay, this is a battery and the temperature is given to you. But after some time, the current is steady 2.8. Okay, so that is the situation. And you have to find what is T value. So initially R naught is equal to V by I naught. I am using Ohm's law. R is equal to V by I, but I want to use R naught, I naught. Okay. Then V is given to 230 and I naught is the current initially 3.2. Simplify, you get 71.88 ohm. And the temperature is given to 27 degrees Celsius. Okay. Finally, R is equal to V by I. Okay. That means when the current is steady. So V is 230, it is the same, but current is steady, that is 2.8. So when you simplify, you get 82.14 ohm and T you have to find. Alpha is given to you. Now we know that R minus equal to R naught 1 plus alpha T minus T naught. Okay. Just little simplification once again. Multiply inside and that you transfer here. Okay, so R equal to R naught plus here also multiply R naught alpha T minus T naught and this R naught transfer R minus R naught alpha T minus T naught. Okay, R naught alpha. I also transfer in the denominator. Okay, see here I have transferred and T minus T naught keep here. Put the value R 82.14, R naught 71.88, R naught 71.88 and alpha value is given to 1.70 into 10 to the power minus 4 and this T naught also given 27 degree. Okay, simplify this. When you simplify this difference is 10.26 and this when you get multiply it is 122.19 into 10 to the power minus 4. This simplification is 839.6 and this is minus 37. You transfer this side becomes plus. Add these two answer is 366.6 degrees Celsius. So this is the temperature required. So this is the answer of the question 3.8, 366.6 degrees Celsius. Thank you very much.